I would describe my sound as dirty pop. So, and for me, that's very raw, honest, kind of pop with rough around the edges. So, honest lyrics, a lot of drums, vocals right in your face.